Wait, one second, mate. You sure I'm recording? I should be recording now. Okay, hello and welcome back to My Singing Monsters. Hopefully you are all doing okay today and staying safe. This is part 32. Hopefully you are all doing okay today and staying safe. So, need to take a breather there. Hopefully you are all doing okay today and staying safe. I tell you, I always click on stuff and I tell you it's super annoying. No, I do not want to buy diamonds. Okay. So we're going to quickly go and collect everything on Water Island. And last episode, we managed to breed up a perfect... Wait, dandy-doo. There we go. Yeah, it's supposed to be there. Okay, I was very confused on it has the right position for it now. So we're just gonna feed this up. That's a rare quibble. I did not expect that. It's rainbow. That is cool. That's actually quite good dandy-doo sound. The previous dandy-doo that we've seen on last night, I guess that's what it is, a rare dandy-doo. 40 diamonds, that's worth, I tell you. Pretty cool. Let's see. Now, what was it that I needed to breed up? It was level 1, wasn't it? No. It's level 2. So, we're focusing on level 2s now for Water Island. And I think we were going to go with Fog next. Yeah. Or maybe it was Shrub. I can't remember what order. I think it was Shrub. Yeah, we're doing it from this side along. So we'll breed a grass and rock type together. Get ourselves a... I cannot remember what his name was. What's his name again? It's not a Quable, Quibble. It's a Shrub, that's it. I could not remember its name off the top of my head there for a second. So hopefully you have been doing all good today, same. Now, last episode we did fail at getting a mall for Air Island. Meaning we won't be able to go up to level 3 yet. Until we, you know, get down. And also 6 hours before I can claim anything, we're a bit early, I tell you. Well, we did get a mall. I thought we were not going to get mall. We did get mall. So it's like, you know, doing a British mall for mum. Okay. Well, that's actually quite good. I was about to click the speed up there for a second. Okay. So that does mean that we have finished all level 2s. That's actually quite surprising. I didn't expect to get through that easily. Ah, yes. We were going for level 3s. I guess we'll go with Scups. Is it S-Cups? Small Cups? Scups? Sclops? I don't know how to say its name. So we need an air and rock and a water. Air rock. Or air. Where's air? And a water and rock. Rock and rock. That should work, I'm pretty sure. Okay, now that is sorted, we may as well head over to Cold Island. You know, once we get near the end of Cold Island, I'm definitely buying that air island. And then we've got to work on... Oh, it looks like we've got a rare condo. I'm getting so many rares, I tell you. Oh, I forgot about Sponge. Well, we've never seen the evolution of... Well, not the evolution. The opening of this egg before. There we go. It's a big sponge. It's like a big sponge cake. It's like jello and sponge cake mixed together. It sounds very unusual, but I bet you someone did it. There we go. And I've definitely got to go and collect everything. That's actually quite, you know, jamming tune right there. That is quite jamming. Just jamming out now. What is that? Sorry, I'm just cleaning up this island now. There we go. Okay, now I can go put the rare fungal in there. And I guess we better work on what's going to be next for this island. And what comes next, also that's what the rare fungal is going to look like. What's next is actually we finished level 2s. and we're on level 3, and we've just got on a Congo, so we need to get a Bogart now. So we need a grass water. Well, we need grass water ice. So grass water and then ice. So I'll go with a grass, and I need a water and ice. A water and ice. Plump. There we go. That should give us the last of level 2. And that means we're just about finished with this island. This entire island. All we need now is Bogart, and then we'll go get DG. And that's all that's left of this island. That's actually quite, you know, quite unexpected. I didn't think this island to get through so fast. Now to Plant Island. Sadly, we'll have to collect everything by hand here. And also, can collect that, you know, conundrum of the Colossus Eye. There we go, that's pretty good. I got an upgrade and I got a rare fog. I'm collecting so many rare features, I tell you that now. Also, Barry did say I should clean up the bottom of the island, but then I just want to, you know, keep all of that. It costs a lot of money to replant trees, I tell you, around here. Remember, replant trees in real life. There we go. Plus, also grow algae. Certain algae are big producers of oxygen. Like, you don't expect how much oxygen is made by underwater stuff. But there is a whole lot that are made by underwater stuff. You know what, I should really move that over there, I tell you. Should I? Flip it like that. Yeah, I guess that's where it would be. Yeah, that's not bad. Not bad at all. How much room do I actually have on this island? I have about two more rooms. Need 20 diamonds to upgrade, that's quite a lot. Hopefully if I manage to get to the end of the thingy, we can easily, you know. Well, that is an Ambrat right there, but I don't think we're getting an Ambrat. Yep. We're getting the undesirable. Something that only costs like 300 coins. There we go. And I guess we'll just have to wait on the scratch card again. Oh, it's once a week. I didn't know it was once a week. Yeah, I think that's all it's done with this island. Also, I'm pretty sure that I did not put on the bakery. And I did not put on the bakery. I need to put the bakery on. There we go. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. How's the air island going? Did I put the bakeries on there? I'm pretty sure I did. I don't actually have bakeries here. I never realised that when we removed that rock there. It's annoying me. Okay. So we'll head back to Water Island, and I think that's where we'll end it off for today. Oops, we got some coins there. Now that everything is breeding, we'll just have to wait till it, you know, works its way through, and till next episode. Have a nice day, safe, hope to stay healthy, be smart, teach you vitamins, very important. And bye bye, see you next time, everybody, see you, bye bye.